camera natin has been moving from side to side. It's because we're passing through the clouds. Anyway, we'll be doing our greetings in a while. Once we're able to stand up and pass the input signs are on, we'll do this. Seatbelt sign is already out. Sorry, out. I wanted to go down, but okay, this is one thing. If you're on the second level, they usually put this one. So you can't just go down. You have to stay in your cabin. And anyhow, they're cooking the upper back for Hong Kong. Oh yeah, thank you. Okay. So they gave me this one just in case I want to exit Hong Kong, but definitely we're going to exit mamaya because we're meeting Andrew Sneddon, one of my subscribers, in Hong Kong. And we're gonna go visit the sky deck. And he's gonna be a travel buddy later because I'll be flying back to Bangkok in the evening via Emirates A380. Ito natin kasi the crew meals on the meal will be served shortly. Yeah. It's a mix of orange, guava, pineapple, so parang tropical. Actually, I finished it right away. Dude. No. all right, let's toy around with the in-flight entertainment system. So yeah, lalo ko lang, the touchscreen is not that worn off, so it's easier to press the buttons. And we're let's try pressing this one. Halfway going towards Hong Kong, and we're checking out the crew members. Dito sila, they're not busy. Hello. Actually, they just finished serving the meals. As much as I wanted to go down, it's the stairs is blocked.
Like how did it to become a cabin crew in Thailand? I mean, they have to be a college graduate.
Be a college graduate.
But because in the Philippines, you have to be at least second year.
Excuse me.
So it's different. Oh, they have. Okay, that's quite strange to become a cabin crew. How old is the minimum age?
I saw you graduate from college. But so you see, when you graduate at 21.
21. All right. Is there as young as 19 years old becoming a cabin crew? As long as
you see, you would be 21 when you graduate.
Okay, then.
4-year college. After high school, you're 18. Mm-hmm. And 4-year college, you usually be 21.
Is there a requirement like height requirements or
yes, there is.
So you can be that this tall?
At least 160.
160. Oh, sorry. We're doing it. And then how about, is it a big deal in Thailand if like if they know that you're a cabin crew?
It's not a big deal.
I see. Because in Korean Air, if they know that you're a cabin crew, that's whoa, they really envy you.
I didn't know that.
In Korean Air, also in the Philippines it's like that. But anyway, thank you very much for your information. What's your name?
Jackie.
You're the senior. Alright, thank you. So, we're interviewing. They're friendly here in Thai Airways. So, that's a glimpse of what's happening. So, since we can't cross that line, we'll just stay here. We'll just do the greetings in the dark. Anyway, hello to Andrew Sneddon. Hello. So I'll be seeing you later in Hong Kong, and we'll be taking the A380 Emirates business class. Hello to Aaron Uy, to Jay Filiarca, Lydis Bernardo, and to Owen Alasco, Joshua De La Cruz, sino yun? Hello to Brian Juan, Carlo Fernando, Jet Puerto, Sean Hansheim, Miko Matias, and Jansen Miguel Alinsug, to Arnold and Sheila Go. Nikolai Bay, hello, Dane Jethro Havar, Angela Leona, Kim Campilan, John Ray Rivera, Pauline Katinkoy, and Jabez Yu. Also to Clarice Bellicina of Bacolod, Carl Masueto, Raymond Perez, and Ronald Romero, hello. So that's all the people I can remember. So mamaya, we'll be doing more greetings, pero if I can't do that, we'll just have it printed out na lang just the captions. Tapos, what we're planning to do is we're going to exit this way rather than going down that way. At least, ma-feature natin yung business class seats and first class seats. So, yun muna. I guess, patutulog muna ako.
A while ago, I was upstairs and it was dark because people are sleeping. But here in the lower deck, not much is happening. There are not much, hardly enough passengers here. So, tumakas ako pumaba ako. Just had to go with the cabin crew on the way down. So this is what's happening in the try. Let's go explore the rear, the back of the plane again. Okay. So again, it's a 1 hour to landing, so we still have enough time to feature everything. I mean, not really everything, but the door left. So again, stay away from the handles. And okay, lavatory. Let's check out what's in here. Yeah. Okay. So, maliit na ano siya dito. Actually, we have a full mirror right here. And actually, you could just run around this whole plane. Medyo spacious yung dito, and then this is the way going up. So I'm not sure if that I'd be allowed to go up again, kasi but my seat is there. Magazine racks don't have any magazines here. And what else do we have here? Okay, exit. All right. So, lakad-lakad tayo. We'll go visit that way. And then hindi siya puno. The plane's not full, so I guess everyone's most of the economy class passengers seated up front. So this is how it looks like, the seats right up front here. They have a huge leg room. Okay, so we'll give you a tour around the galley. She's not busy. Maybe we'll go ask her mamaya about what's like to become a cabin crew, or what it's like to work as a cabin crew here in Thai Airways. Mamaya.